Charles.
Yeah, Tom Brady. Now batting, the center fielder number 10, Colin Harris. Now batting third baseman number 12, Blake.
That's golden opportunity.
Now batting second baseman number 6, John Hamm.
I hated this yesterday. It's worked. It's one on each. It's just two on each.
The left fielder, number 19, Jared Anderson.
We're going to get a relief in the day. See, we're going to come out and relief today. Giant Wolf's time.
I mean, everybody in Bolton's trash. Right? Yeah, him, Jake Cole, Hodge.
So I see Jake Cole either.
I can't see a lot. They have a lot of righties.
They do.
Yeah, I think I have like one or two. I think the first baseman's a lefty, and I think
that's it. Now batting, the catcher number 14, Bentley Jones. Wow.
Who they got going up there?
Amos.
Amos. Puts out his shoes there, bud. Who do you think has the best hair on the team?
I heard about that.
Ask random questions. Those are the questions I asked the girls when I interviewed them. Who has the best hair?
Oh.
Well, it wasn't bad, though, but I didn't. Sure. Now, Betty, let's talk about number one, Grant Hawkins. Is Sean a freshman?
Yeah.
Where from?
Adairsville, Georgia.
No idea where that's at. Probably grew up on a farm somewhere or something.
Richmond's there. Richmond's there. I'm going to be here next year. South Florida came to me when I was like, Skis is a sophomore.
Skis is a sophomore. Austin's a sophomore.
Well, there's a sophomore. I think so.
Red, the white, red, Hagen.
Hagen is now. Blake's are good people. Skis, parents. Hagen is now. That's it.
Now batting, first baseman number 23, Colby Steen.
I think depending on who your freshmen are next year, you're all going to be really good.
Hope so.
Depending on what freshman can step up. Because I think Jake's going to take that ace spot. And then I think Jake Cole's going to come behind him depending on what freshman happened. Do you think Elijah will come in the rotation next year?
We'll see what the time comes. So you can't predict right now. You can pick some of the guys in the field now. But
oh, yeah.
I wouldn't say pitcher.
I'm not sure I was playing shift.
Huh?
I'm sure I was playing shift.
Yeah, no, later that yesterday. So.
Since when did they play a shift?
We got a lot of room over there for Billy and Blake. It's almost a
lot of room in dead center.
Yeah, that's a bad shit. I don't know about this shit. Pretty sure he's probably gonna try to hit it somewhere. I saw us hit them, I said, I'd really try to hit on them. Like, I never had, and they had a shift on me, so.
Himself?
No.
No? I don't think so?
No, they say don't play music.
No. don't know when to start this. I guess when the catcher gets back behind the plate, I guess.
This team's that pitch change right now.
Yeah. What's that? What's that? Turn around, Amos. What's his number? 31?
No. 14.
I can't see it. Wow, I was waiting.
Yeah, 14.
What is it?
14.
14. Christian Amos, right?
Now, pitch interviewing for the Cougars. Number 14, Christian Amos.
Looking right now.
I think should be able to go clean long shot.
I got it. I'm doing him like this weekend.
No.
I got it. I'm doing him like this weekend.
Yeah, I got time to
pay for it. I don't know, like playing Saturday or Sunday. Just so.
I got to use the bathroom, but I can't because I have to be
I got to
pay for it. I hope I have anything to do at 2 o'clock for them. You know, nutrition. She makes all the assignments due on Sunday, too.
Who?
It's the most annoying thing ever.
Who?
Didn't you do it last night?
Well, no, I don't know if she did anything. I haven't checked at all.
Who's this guy?
Huh? What? I don't know.
5?
Now batting, the designated hitter number 5, Brant Holland.
Teachers should know people aren't doing homework on Saturday. Like, I should not do it too. It's just a stupid issue.
What are you doing?
Huh? Here you go. Oh, no bad homework at all. Because it's fucking shit. Skis most consistent pitcher we have.